So students, here we are with the poem Grasshopper Green's Hard Words. Our first word is comical, comical. Second, fair, fare, fair. Third, meadow, meadow. Fourth, quaint, quaint. Fifth, hedge, hedge. Sixth, hopperty, hopperty. Seventh, skipperty, skipperty. Eighth, flight, flight, flight. Ninth, chap, chap, chap. Tenth, gladly, gladly, gladly. Now we are with the word meanings of this poem, Grasshopper Green. First, comical. Comical means funny. Second, best of fare means best food. Third, meadow. It means grassy or flat land. Fourth, quaint. Quaint means pretty in a funny way. Fifth, flight. Flight means moving through air. Sixth, hedge. Hedge is a fence or the boundary formed by closely growing bushes. Seventh, gladly. It means willingly or eagerly. Willingly means to having the desire to do something. Eighth, chap means become cracked or rough. The thing that is not smooth is known as chapped.